For the past month or so, Manchester City have been dragged into a report battle to try and sign Ismaël Bennacer from Milan. The Algeria international has been in a good form for the Serie A side, and Pep Guardiola was said to have contacted the player directly to propose his project to him. The face competition from Paris Saint-Germain and Real Madrid, but now Manchester United, who could always do with some midfield reinforcement, have apparently joined the race. This is according to the competition in Algeria, who revealed United are alongside their noisy neighbor following the situation and are simply waiting for the green light from Milan to jump into action. However, it's said Paris Saint-Germain have picked up a head start by letting Bennacer's agent. Now they are ready to make a big financial effort to get him. The representative reportedly had a chat with Leonardo, the Liga 1 side technical director, who put forward an offer of the 5-year contract with a fantastic salary. Bennacer, down his end, has reportedly told Milan of this approach, and it's the deal without trying to force an exit. PSG also placed a 40 million euro bid, which isn't what Milan want, but is believed adding a 10 million euro to that, thus taking it to 50 million euro. Quick maths could force them to think. We're guessing that rule also applies to Manchester United, meaning Ed Woodward should now know what needs to be done if he wants to please Ole Gunnar Solskjaer, who is slowly but surely turning tide these days at Old Trafford.